Hey guys, welcome back to more Final Fantasy IV. Last time we left off, what did we do? We went to Elvenon Castle. Wait, did I even post that video? I might have to post the video. 100% professional here, people. Oh, so this time we shall go over. Yeah, I know. I'm just it's bothering me. And I feel much better now. We shall go back into that little town, that little island right there in the town. Past that place. We're coming back to that place later. We gotta go past. Go past this right here. This is the place where we wanna go. You remember this place, right? I mean, the place where there's like barely anything here. I mean, you can go in here. You look around. You can go in the shops. See what they have. Not any better, so you know. Whatever. Don't you have the silver gauntlets? Oh, no, you don't. What? You have the silver ones. Oh. I go ahead and buy those ones. That increases magic evasion. I don't find doing that. I think Rose is permanently in our party now, I think. It's all starting to come back to me, don't worry. New power bow here. Yeah, basically any place to have bow in there or whatnot, you can get it. Yeah, I wanted to do something. That would be helpful. Yes, I did stay at the end this time, so like nobody's dead. Got some pigs down off camera, some pie potions. What the thing, Sandy? And you for rain in the well. Never mind. Maybe wait a minute. Yeah, we need to do this. Because by doing that, we got that. I didn't even know that was a cutscene. I was about to talk over that too. Whatever. Okay, I think if you look in your map now. Oh, okay. There might be a little spot right there. I don't know. Tap the ship. And now. I guess it's automated. I'm not touching anything, so. Don't worry. Thank you. Why in the world would you go in the... Even I'm not that stupid. No, the overfalling, it's all your fault. That's it, you know, Caden. Come with me, there's your castle right here. At the Dwarven Castle. I like how you're different from every girl. Hey, you say hello. I don't know what's that. What's that? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got the B series now.